out of the prison. I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards.
Shut up. Look at... Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan.
Are we supposed to load the bodies into carts headed to the flooded district?
Yeah, screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there. Let the rats eat.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
He won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Smells like a dead weeper in here. I come here to die sometimes in the dark. Just slip into the water, don't come out.
Hey,
faster.
Let me know if you want to gamble on the hounds again.
Blow off.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand.
Over here. Quickly, I'm a friend.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. Well, they said you'd come out here, but I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here.